Cinnarizine is a drug used for the management of labyrinthine disorder symptoms, including vertigo, tinnitus, nystagmus, nausea, and vomiting. In this video, let's find found. What is cinnarizine? What is cinnarizine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cinnarizine? How does cinnarizine work? How to use cinnarizine? What is cinnarizine? Cinnarizine is an antihistamine and calcium channel blocker of the diphenylmethylpiperazine group. It is prescribed for nausea and vomiting due to motion sickness or other sources such as chemotherapy, vertigo, or Meniere's disease. Cinnarizine was first synthesized as R1575 by Janssen Pharmaceutica in 1955. It is not available in the United States or Canada. It has also been cited as one of the most used drugs for seasickness within the British Royal Navy. What is cinnarizine used for? For the treatment of vertigo / Meniere's disease, nausea and vomiting, motion sickness, and also useful for vestibular symptoms of other origins. Contraindication. Ever had an allergic reaction to cinnarizine or any other medicine? Porphyria, an inherited blood condition. Severe liver disease. Problems peeing or emptying your bladder. Epilepsy or any other health problem that causes fits or seizures. Side effects. Cinnarizine may cause feeling sleepy during the daytime. Feeling sick or being sick, nausea or vomiting. Putting on weight. Contraindication. Ever had an allergic reaction to cinnarizine or any other medicine? Porphyria, an inherited blood condition. Severe liver disease. Problems peeing or emptying your bladder. Epilepsy or any other health problem that causes fits or seizures. Mechanism of action. Cinnarizine inhibits contractions of vascular smooth muscle cells by blocking L-type and T-type voltage-gated calcium channels. Cinnarizine has also been implicated in binding to dopamine D2 receptors, histamine H1 receptors, and muscarinic acetylcholine receptors. Mechanism of action. Cinnarizine inhibits contractions of vascular smooth muscle cells by blocking L-type and T-type voltage-gated calcium channels. Cinnarizine has also been implicated in binding to dopamine D2 receptors, histamine H1 receptors, and muscarinic acetylcholine receptors. Mechanism of action. Cinnarizine inhibits contractions of vascular smooth muscle cells by blocking L-type and T-type voltage-gated calcium channels. Cinnarizine has also been implicated in binding to dopamine D2 receptors, histamine H1 receptors, and muscarinic acetylcholine receptors. That's all the information about cinnarizine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.